Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Karma. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys a new update. I know I'm kind of late because I've been busy lately. So, yeah, but make sure we get in, before we get into it, make sure to subscribe with all notifications on. And I think we should get into some solos where we check out these, like, abductor things. I think you can get legendary loot. Well, yeah, let's get into the game. Alright, and we're in the game now, guys. So, as you guys can see on the map, there's these alien things, so that's where we're gonna land. So let's just go to Belver Beach, because apparently this is where you can get abducted, and it's where the circle timer is. Rick's UFO cruiser. Okay, what is it? Cruiser? Yo, that's sick. I love this glider. I love this season. Cause smash the like button if you like this new season. It's kind of sick. Like, you have Rick and Morty. Oh, no, there's a guy. Oh, my God. This is insane. I've done this before, so. A couple seconds. No, I just yanked my gun. All right, well. Guys, this is insane. I know. All right, let's just bounce pad over here. And we need to get into this. If we don't get into this, that's a problem. Keep bouncing. Alright. Boing, 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 boing. Did we get off? Oh, yep, we're gonna fly off. No. No. Not this. No. No. Okay, let me land right here. Alright, let's just drop right here. This is exactly where we need to stay. Oh, no, there's a griefer. Don't grief me, because I am just a friendly man that loves science. It's kind of funny, though. All right, it's about to abduct in 5 seconds, so I'm going to land. All right, I see it abduct. All right, it's abducting players, so I need to get here. Oh, yep, I'm chosen one. I'm the chosen one, guys. I am now the chosen one. They wanted me. If I get sniped out of the air, that's so bad. But I am now the chosen one. Let's go. Now we just wait here for like 2 minutes and 14 seconds on Stormtick. And we're going to be abducted and into the mini game. And there's like OG locations that spawn. Like there's some places from, there's like different places from like different seasons. But alright, now we're going through. Teleport thingy. And then you get this weird gun. This is like the shockwave gun. But it's going to. Chillax for right now. 1 minute and 30 seconds. I can get gold. Now I'm just gonna disappear. Alright, now I shall vanish and go into the minigame. So we have to get the clock and the vault tier thing. So I'm gonna try to get, okay, the time orb's added. Alright, guys. It's kinda loud. Oh, there's a time orb. Then there should be, alright, I need to get, okay, okay, there's a time orb. Bye-bye. Oh, the Volt Orbs have added, so I'm going to go ahead and get one of those. Get some time. Okay, that should be easy. All right, I'm going to go get one of these Volt Orbs because I don't think anyone would... Oh, yeah. Boy, you dare. Oh, I'm on it. No, 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 no. Get... Oh, well, guess what? If I die, you're dying with me. Alright, well, I need to at least get something good, because if I fail, that's going to be so unfortunate, especially because it's a video. That's just going to be unfortunate. There's one right there. Oh, are you joking? Ah, I saw 30 seconds left. Oh, gosh, I'm not going to get one. 0% chance right now. Oh, there's one right here, but I need to get time orbs. Time orb, time. Time. Let's get this. Let's just get that. Alright, one Volt Orb acquired. They're just trying to get people to be on their side. But guess what, guys? No one's on your side. Oh, no! 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 Alright, well, it's 10 seconds. I'm dead. By the time I get out, it's gonna be zero, so. I got green, but. Oh my gosh, I got green. Oh no, I got time. Nice. Nice game. Give me time. Alright, well, that's all I'm probably gonna get. Green. Yay. Alright, well, I only got green, so I only have 20 seconds to loot. So, hopefully I can get a loadout, because we're only gonna use loot from this. So, minis, stuff, we can't just get, okay, a spaz and some, nice. Now, all I need is some more shield, SMG. No, let me just search everything. A big pot, no, it's too late. Oh my, okay, I'll take it. It's a pretty good loadout. We're just gonna, we're allowed to use other loot, but I'm just, all right, well, I'm gonna go to Rick, cause yeah, that's where I'm going. This is the start off loot that I'm gonna get. Usually you can get a loadout, but we're probably gonna do another game. And you know what, guys? I think we should do another game because we didn't get some good loot. So I'll see you guys once we get in the next game, and hopefully we can get like purple or gold, or at least blue. Alrighty, and now we're in the next game, and this time we're gonna get a Bellever Beach again, but this time hoping that we can get something better than whatever we got last time. We got green, I think, and green is horrible. We need at least blue or purple. So we're gonna go Bellever. We're gonna try to get Time Orbs, and it says. Then we're just gonna go for the Volt Orbs. So I don't know. I think I should only go for the Volt Orbs because that's what you need to upgrade your Volt. But I have gotten gold before. Forgot to record. But I don't mind just at least getting purple, cause last game we got the worst thing you could possibly get. At least we didn't get gray, but we got green. I want at least blue or purple. Even better if I can get gold. By the way, I'm not talking about gold. Talking about the gun. Rarity gold. Anyways, let's just land on this UFO and wait exactly 50 seconds. Then we'll go from there. But why is this Rick skin? It looks so cartoony. Oh yeah, because Rick is a cartoon. I'm dumb. I'm gonna land on a chest in case. No. Okay, there's probably gonna be a griefer. He's gonna grief. Oh, ray gun. If I can land. Oh my gosh, stop pushing me. Thank you for that, Chimera's ray gun. Oh gosh, I'm not gonna get that chest. I want to go up to the chest. I have a couple seconds to get to the chest. I don't have that much time, but search this. Okay, minis in case. Let's just pop this. And let's go. Alright, abduct me. No, you have to take me. No one else but me. No. Abduct me. Yes. Good game. No, just keep it here. No, yes. Okay, I'm abducted. Okay, I'm abducted. That's good. All right, now any second now, my character should. Yep, it's a few seconds. All right, we do have to camp this for another couple seconds. All right, now I should be getting abducted. Whoa! And then now Rick should be in the portal. So, yep. All right, we're just gonna. Begin experiment. Right, well, just gonna pop that and just chill for a minute, a couple seconds actually. No, let me relax. No. Okay, I just got disintegrated. I think that's what it's called. Anyways, all right. That's what it's called. All right, I'm gonna just blow myself up. All right, time orbs. Grind the time orbs. Is that an iconic? Oh gosh, it's an iconic. But he's probably not sweaty. According to what I've learned. That's what I'm gonna do. All right. Sloan? Sorry, but it's Rick, not Sloan. Okay. Volt orbs have been added. Let's go get them. There's two on the same. So I'm thinking we get some time real quick to get them. Yeah, let's just grab this. All right, there's one. Start it off. Two. Oh, that's good. I generally think that there's no one. Oh, I could actually get gold. I got purple. No, I almost got purple. Damn it. I have blue. No, I have purple. I have purple. That's so good. Purple volt. All right. Get that. Get this, and I'm settled. No, 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 Griff G. Mine. Oh, I'm dead anyway. No, I have a couple seconds. If I get one more, guys, I get gold. And golden spaz for the whole game. Oh, my. Okay. That's all I'm trying to get right now. Focus up. Focus up, Mr. Gamer. Focus up. I'm not going to call myself by my real name. I usually would, but not today. Because, yeah. Come on, come on. No, I need something, guys. Let me have what I want. No, let me get gold. Yes, I got gold, guys. Let's go. We got the golden vault here. Oh, I can't. Oh, my God. We have 20 seconds to loot. This is a very good tier vault. Oh, a golden ray gun. Imagine just living in ray guns. Another ray gun? Come on. No, I need a shoddy. Oh, there's your spaz. Taking that. No, I are, but... I'm fine with this. I have a legendary spaz. Look at all this loot. If I could just loot it and then exit... But I have a stacked loadout, guys. I generally think. Right, let's just do that. We have some shield. Let's go pop that one big pot. I'm going to land back on this ship. I know I can't really do anything, but I'm just going to pop some shields. Alright. But, guys, this loadout's looking sick. Gold ray gun, gold spaz, and a golden sniper. Not bad. I'll take it. But, I think we should head to... circle now. Okay. Let's go. Because I'm kind of excited. I'm hyped. Sniper will be helpful. Ray gun, but I don't have an AR. But I'm as the rules of this, I'm only allowed to use loot from there, so. No AR. Yes. It's amazing. No AR. Bolty. Okay. There's no other ship, so I'm stuck with a ray gun and no AR. Look, I'm going to add one rule. This is the last rule I'm adding. If I come across any golden gun, I'm allowed to pick it up. So I'm only allowed to pick up golden guns. I'm about to get rammed by some guy in a car. Okay. Oh, he's gone. Oh, there's people back here. Should I just third party with a bolt action? I feel like I should. Try to give him a signal. Okay, that's way too much. I'm out of here. I'm dipping. Just in case. I'm out. I need to get some mats. Let's get some mats real quick. Just farm up this tree and I am out of here. Oh, that car doesn't work. Sick. Let's just get some. I just need a little bit of mats. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna have to head. I don't know why I'm scared, but like I don't want to die. I have a legendary spaz. Can't believe I actually yoinked the purple one though. Like as I grabbed it, boom, got yeeted. And that was just insane. I thought I didn't get it. I was like, blue volt here. I don't know. But legendary spaz. Let's go. I should pop off with this because you know it's a legendary spaz. But we're going to run into sweats, and I should have connected my controller for the video, but nope, forgot to. Yep, I'm on keyboard, and I don't have enough gold to upgrade that. I want legendary guns. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's probably a sweat. I'm out. Dippy. Dipping out, boys, I'm dipping. Oh, no, I'm not going that way. I'm cornered. Storm, and I got. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna run. You know what? I should get tires. I'm gonna get tires on this car. Well, that's bad. Oh, that's a bad looking. Oh, there's a guy coming too. What is this? Go, 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 go. I'm out of here. Come on. Oh, there's a UFO. Oh, God. Oh, gosh. I'm cornered. I have to get circled now. Bye, people. Not the video. Those people that I just saw. I'm just going to go get the slurp truck and heal my car. Because my car should not be looking bad. There we go. I don't want to do anything bad to my car. And imagine someone's low. I'm not giving them this. I'm breaking it. This is my car back. Oh, you can't even give your car health. Yay. Shortcut with a really good car in the game. I'm not going to lie, guys. This is probably broken loot way this season. It's probably broken because this is just an instant way. You just land and you camp and you can get legendary loot. Did you see what I just did? Oh, God. Okay, I'm kind of screwed. Is this guy doing... Is that a guy? Okay, I'm just going to get going to that drop. Please. I'll do anything for a legendary scar. Okay, game. It gets a purple scar. I'm going to drive up to the hill so that I can... there's a UFO. Oh, he's coming after me. There's a car and a UFO. Oh, my God. Is he actually trying to abduct the car? Well, I'm out. See ya. I'm going up. No. He's targeting me. Oh, thanks for the boost. No. I'm going to drive. No. Oh, you want to abduct me? No. You cannot abduct me. I'm running. Dude, what is he going to do to me? He's just chasing me. I'm low fuel. Stop. Ha, ha. Oh, I know how to break that. Oh, this is misty. Oh, God. Dude, I'm marked. Now there's going to be like 50 people. Holy moly. I'm just going to get a Lambo. Pull up. Actually, you know what? I'm going to let him abduct me. Yep, abduct me. Abduct me, kid. Abduct me, kid. Yeah, shit's way slower. No! My God. I'm just lost a legendary stress to some guy. Don't even have any. Oh my gosh. Oh, Lucas. Alright, well, that's gonna sum up today's video. Oh my. I hate this game, dude, but, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Alt F4!